open up for questions for Coach Johnson.
I don't know what you want me to say. That's just a good old-fashioned asshole. Obviously, we struggled to score. I thought we had some open looks at times. Didn't go down for us, and they ran out of us. They're very skilled. You knew that coming in. Again, I have nothing to say other than the fact that they just beat us from top to bottom anywhere we lose. Questions? Hey, Jerry.
Oh, I thought I had to wait for a microphone. You had the zone, and they shot well from three. How did that complicate things when they're hitting from three?
Well, we knew going in with this basketball team, because they got four guys that can step out and shoot it, and our zone's been effective versus lesser competition, lesser skilled teams, where you can cheat off of one guy. But there's no guy on this team that you can cheat off of. And that wasn't a problem. I mean, we knew they were going to score. The problem was that we got real tentative, and we didn't finish plays offensive in the lane. And Stringer, I mean, he had some open looks at times. And, you know, against a team like this, in this kind of venue, when you're open, you got to step up and you got to knock them down. And then we got some situations where we had some opportunities in the post to score the ball. But no, they're very skilled. Obviously, John's got them right, regardless of what he tells you all. He's got this team right. And they're a handful. They're a handful.
Trent, what impressed you the most about this guy?
What impressed me the most? Well, it's nothing I haven't seen on tape, just his skill, though. I mean, Darius Miller has been here forever. I remember him from the last time I was here. I thought he was a handful. Obviously, the last time I was here was a lot more better environment for me than it is what this was. But when we start looking at him and Kuhlman and Harrison, Ligon is an older guy. So their skill level is real impressive, not to mention the three freshmen.
And a lot of people are curious how this team compares to the last Kentucky team. Can you do that for us?
Well, I don't know. I don't see this team every day. And Al, again, I coach my own team. If you ask me like you did, I think the team John had last year was more physical. It really punished you in the post, punished you on the perimeter. This team's skill level, they can play multiple ways. They can play fast, they can play slow. And obviously last year's team was a lot different. But I don't see them every day, so I sure shouldn't be commenting on them. I've only seen them twice and maybe six times on TV.
More questions for Greg Johnson.
Thank you very much.